Melvin Spears and his Alcorn State Braves made a business trip down to Houston to take on those Texas Southern Tigers. This is a SWAC West Division tilt, and both teams were playing some defense. Nathaniel Thurman trying to find a running lane. Instead, he loses his helmet. Texas Southern coming to play. Alcorn not only lost their helmets, they lost possession of the ball. Brandon Bridge is picked off here by Trey Walker, and Walker has a nice return, and it sets up TSU's first score of the game. Rico Smalls will hand off to Marcus Wright, and Wright will lose his helmet because Alcorn was playing a little defense. Then Rico Smalls rolls out and hits Kirk Fitzhugh, and that's a 6-point touchdown, 7-0 Texas Southern. And the Texas Southern band found its groove. The Texas Southern offense would find its groove in the third quarter thanks to lucky number 13, Rico Smalls. Smalls back to pass, flushed out of the pocket, turns nothing into something. That's a 6-point touchdown run, give him six, and a little extra bump there. Alcorn State had their chances in the third quarter. Bridges' pass is picked off here by Samuel Gordy off the deflection. That thwarts one drive by the Braves. Then early in the fourth quarter, Darius Smith, who came on to try to give that offense a little spark, throws a strike to Darvion Trahan. He plays for Texas Southern. Another pick for the TSU defense. Alcorn did have something to cheer about in the fourth quarter. Terrence Lewis fields this punt at his 16-yard line, heads down the right sideline. Watch him cut it back, and when he cut it back, it's all over. Terrence Lewis takes this punt 84 yards for the touchdown. That made it 14-7 Texas Southern, and the Tigers would make it hold up. TSU gets the 14-7 win down in Houston. I'm Sam Smith, inside the game.